Would pay a bonus if I brought him rich boy Bruce Wayne.
More people in the unstick. Oh.
Batman's sight.
What's the bat doing here?
Already.
True. I guess the bat being here has freaked him out a little. Maybe. Never figured Penguin was a chicken.
That's funny. I never figured you as a comedian.
What's funny?
You know, Penguin, chicken. They're both birds.
You're both idiots. Now shut up and let's work out a plan that keeps us...
Why the hell is he here? Quick, get out of here!
You were right! The bat...
Mm-hmm.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Kick.
Observation chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world famous Iceberg Lounge.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. Penguin's blocking all radio frequencies in Arkham City. Except the one he's using to communicate with his men.
Observation chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world famous Iceberg Lounge. Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing.
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
I want to look around. Aha!
Search for Penguin's jammer.
In Batman, how do you throw a quick bang or a batarang? L2? Oh, you just pressed it 3 times? No, but how do you throw 3 of them in a row? That's what I tried doing.
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer. The security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jet.
Where even am I? There's a lot of stuff here. Hold on.
Mer.
Yes, I got it. No.
This thing work anyway. All you need to know is Penguin wants this thing powered up. While it's working, no one in this hellhole can use anything.
Wait, but I did.
So that's why my cell phone stopped working. Yes, dumbass. That's why your cell. It's Buttman.
Okay, in a sec. Boom.
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
Thank you. And everything I've done for you, you hear me there and everywhere.
What's going on out there? What if the jammer signal's disappeared?
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And all you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick to it.
Is it working?
According to the log, all wave frequencies are being suppressed. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military-grade kit like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learned about Cobblepot.
There you go. Get over here.
What the hell?
Signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground?